The best thing when it comes to trading with expert advisor is not that it executes the trades for us, but the fact that we are able to backtest them. And the backtest shows us what the performance of the strategy is right up until the present time. With the backtest, we see exactly where the trades were opened and closed. We see different statistics for the strategy, which is very valuable to analyze and to improve a strategy as market conditions change. And this is something that is not possible with manual trading or when we use fundamental analysis. And so many traders contact my team and I in the academy to learn how to automate their manual strategies. And when they do it, they realize that the strategy is not profitable. Some people waste months and years with some manual strategies that they saw on the internet without any proof that this strategy is profitable. They test on demo and live accounts, they keep losing money until one day they just give up trading with losses and feel defeated. With algo trading, it is a different story because we have the backtest. Even if you are a complete beginner and you backtest the strategy, you will know if the strategy is profitable up until the present time or not. With algo trading, we are not guessing and predicting what the market will do in the future like so many analysts are trying to do. We analyze past performance to make our strategies robust so they have a higher probability of being profitable in the future. Mathematics and statistics. This is all we do. If you look at the backtest of any trading strategy, you can see where the trades opened, where they closed. You know how long the trades last, what the profit factor is, what the maximum drawdown for the strategy is. In other words, what the risk is that we take when using the strategy. And so many more statistics that will give you confidence that you know what you're doing and what strategies to use. So to make it very simple for beginner traders, when we use expert advisors or robots for algo trading, we can perform a backtest to see how this robot performed up until the present moment. This is very useful, and in the following lectures, I will teach you how to do it on MetaTrader and how to do it using professional software.